newer harmonies and putting them into forms of older classical music. And this piece in particular was written in 1939, and it was at a point when Nazis were starting to take over Germany and were censoring a lot of the art and music that was coming out at that time. They did not like him and his music, so he was actually fled to Switzerland at this time. So this piece is kind of composed in that sort of circumstances happening. So it's a little bit of a somber piece, but please enjoy him and the trumpets and all that.
Thank you. Thank you.